Hey guys, my name is Tom. I'm going to take you on a little walkthrough here. This 2014 Glastron GT205. It's going to be sitting on a single axle Glastron trailer. It's going to be painted blue. And it's going to have a white bottom, white hull, with a nice big blue going down the side. It's going to have the custom bimini top with the boot. Give you a nice good look of the entire boat. Very sharp looking 2014 Glastron. Here's the single axle trailer there, the Volvo outboard. Give you a good shot of the extended swim platform. You're gonna have the tow hook back there for all your water activities. Very nice area just to hang out and lounge on. You'll have the ladder back here on the starboard stern. The tie down straps back there. Just trying to show you all the little things. Nice lounge area on top here with nice Glastron upholstery. You're gonna have the walkthrough as well, just so you don't beat up your upholstery. The handle here will extend out so you can have a nice little makeshift pillow. Give you a look at the pattern of the sun lounge deck back here. Good look at the inside of the boat. We'll go ahead and hop on in. You're gonna have storage underneath the seats back here. I'll go ahead and show you how this works. Push that on in. Nice walkthrough area. Fold that up, some storage. Storage underneath the middle as well. You have side storage along the port side of the boat. Nice upholstery along the side too. Speaker with a stainless steel grab rail. Take a look at the passenger bucket seat, the flip up style seating, just in case you want to see up and over that panoramic windshield. Glastron glove box, in case you want to keep any of your prized possessions out of the water's reach. Nice bag along the side, nav light, snap in, snap out carpet, just in case you have a catastrophe. In-floor storage. Put all your skis and all your wet storage in there. Give you a good look at the dash. The classic Glastron vintage style dash. Steering wheel and the throttle. Give you a good shot of the captain's chair. We've been a Glastron dealer for a long time now. We love selling them and talking about them. Here's a good shot of the bow. You can have storage underneath the seats, stainless steel grab rail. Very roomy. For being a 20 and a half foot boat, it has a lot of room. They really used all the space they possibly could. Two speakers up here, two stainless steel molded in cup holders, navigational light, stainless steel pop-up cleat as well. Go ahead and turn around and show you the back of the boat here. That bimini top is going to come in great handy, especially right now when it's the middle of June. Keep you cool in the summer days. If you guys have any questions, please feel free to give us a call here at Austin Boats and Motors. Our phone number is 512-263-2811. We have a Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest. We're all up to date on the social media and all that kind of jazz. We also have multiple other lines of boats as well. Please feel free to take a look at our website. Just like this boat, we're going to have multiple pictures and a live video showing all the great features of our boats. Full service and warranty and parts department, not just to sell you a boat, but we are also here to service you after the sale. Once again, my name is Tom. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please feel free to give us a call.